This is a huge problem. Money is flowing out of countries, out of the productive economy, and being stashed in tax havens and tax, denying people vital services. It's like water flowing out of a leaking bucket. We have a global system that is really faulty, that is old, that hasn't been changed over a long time. What we need is not just little steps here and there. We need global cooperation on a global corporate tax reform. We can't do this, we can't stop this harmful tax competition without global cooperation.